Hey guys, we're gonna make a cube with shell. Click extrude. Create a square. Okay. Use shell. Typically, choose a surface. Gives you uniform thickness all the way around. You want to exclude it, select that. Okay. Or how about go to references, click in this box, hold down control, click the other faces, and that appears with these yellow dots. That allows you to control with different thickness. Color the inside faces with red so we can differentiate. Okay. Swipe it down. Hope you like it. And of course, you can shell furthermore. Alright, enjoy, have fun. Don't forget to use control while selecting accumulated number of faces. Enjoy, thank you.